When I was a little girl, my mother told me that everyone has a secret. I suppose she was right. My name is Beth, and this is the story of my secret.
From number one New York Times bestselling author and winner of Romantic Times Best Women's Novel comes a story you'll never forget. Richard Paul Evans, Promise Me.
As you read my story, there's something I want you to understand. That in spite of all the pain, I wouldn't have done anything different. Nor would I trade the time I had with him for anything. Except for what, in the end, I traded it for.
Beth Cardall has a secret. One that for 18 years she has had no choice but to keep to herself. But on Christmas Eve, all that is about to change.
This is not where my story begins, nor where it ends. This is, hopefully, where it is fulfilled.
For Beth, 1989 was a year marked by tragedy. Her six-year-old daughter, Charlotte, was suffering from an unidentifiable illness. Her marriage transformed from happiness to pain. Her job was at risk. And most of all, she had lost her ability to trust and to hope. Then on Christmas Day, Beth encountered Matthew, a strikingly handsome, mysterious stranger who would change the course of her life. Who is this man, and how does he seem to know so much about her? Only after she's fallen deeply in love with him does she learn his incredible secret, changing the world as she knows it, as well as her own destiny.
Promise me.
From number one New York Times bestselling author of the beloved classic The Christmas Box and The Walk comes a breathtaking story of promises. Promise Me by Richard Paul Evans. Available October 5th wherever books are sold.